Go.
All right, welcome back to This Is Casey's Band. And right now we are going to talk about the one and only Christina, who's holding the camera right now, so it's a little awkward. But I'm going to talk about him anyway. And I first heard about Chris. We need a new drummer because Derek, he decided to leave for other work, and we love Derek, but we were like, well, we need someone to replace him, and we wanted to get someone very cool and, I don't know, laid back. I'm really into, like, laid back people that are kind of no-fuss people. And anyway, Jimmy, who was in the band at the time, he was like, yeah, I have this friend that's, like, in this band, he's ridiculous, let me show you this video. And he was showing me this video, because Diener does video work for his other band as well. And anyway, it was hilarious, and I was like, this dude has to come out on tour with us. And so I asked him to, someone's knocking at the door, hold on. Hey, hold on, over there. That was my sister and my new baby niece, and she's beautiful, but they interrupted the interview. So anyway, Diener, I saw him first in the video thing that he did, and then I was like, yeah, he has to be in the band. He's really cool, severely talented. He's standing right here, which is kind of funny, but he is ridiculously talented. He's one of those drummers that you find a lot of drummers just like to bang, and he doesn't. He's very tasteful. He knows when to be classy and kind of subdue, and then knows when to, you know, rock out like Metallica. So, anyway, Diener is our newest addition to the band. This is his first tour with us, and not the last. I will kill him if he ever quits. And anyway, unless it's something really, really cool. And anyway, so yeah, Diener's our last member of the band to talk about.